You assume the persona of a bat, but you're not an animal. You beat that man half to death.
He ain't dead.
Your parents didn't raise you this way. And neither did I.
Look, I did
what you had to. But at what cost?
You'd be alright.
We both know how this argument goes. Especially now, during this preposterous attack on your family. You must show the world the true nature of a Wayne.
Giving everything to the city and then being murdered for it?
My thoughts exactly. Every time you leave this cave. You're a good man, Bruce. Good. Just like your parents. Don't lose that. I don't mean to be a doddering old fool on the subject.
Sometimes this job requires hard decisions.
Yeah. You're the right man to make them.
That's true.
In fact, I think you're the only one who can.
No shit.
You bury the person, Bruce, but you never bury the memory.
Sometimes I wish I could. That night, that alleyway, it made me who I am. I can't get it out of my head.
That is your gift and your curse. Being Batman can allow you to turn back the tide of treachery that's reached this city's shores, or drown you in its sorrow. When you doubt your fate, remember why you started all this. Remember that boy in the alley.
I won't forget.
Neither will I. Well, back into the fray again.
Well, looks like that egg finally cracked. And inside, Mayor Hill was hiding more than I could have imagined. This is a complete manifest of Carmine Falcone's criminal organization.
What in the world was Hill doing with all this? Illegal arms dealing, drug running, mob hits, money laundering? Falcone's been involved in everything.
This is an insurance policy. Hill could expose Falcone if he didn't play along.
That would explain why he's never made a move against him.
Sure as hell better than any bodyguard. This is it, Alfred. With this proof, we can finally knock out Falcone's organization.
Yeah, where are those?
Where would we possibly begin to dismantle
San Andreas?
This is a police matter.
There's only one cop we can trust to handle this evidence correctly.
Lieutenant Gordon. He could mobilize the entire police force against Falcone.
What about that reporter from the Gazette?
Vicky.
Yes, Miss Vale. She could release this evidence through proper channels. I suppose it comes down to who you want to help most.
I'll help Vicky.
Or who you think could do the most good.
No, actually Gordon. It would do Gordon.
The cops are on the front lines of this war. Gordon needs this more than anyone.
A wise decision, sir. We'll attack Falcone on two fronts tonight. Gordon through the police, and Batman
by any means necessary. Whatever Falcone is planning, it ends tonight.
He's a spider, Bruce. Eyes everywhere. A dense web of goons poised to trap you. No one has ever managed to bring him down.
I haven't tried yet.
What the hell is this?
This is a silver bullet. And it's gonna put Falcone down once and for all. I don't even want to know where you got this.
No, you don't.
Still, I gotta know one thing. Why give this to me? Don't get me wrong. I appreciate the hell out of this.
I heard you were the last honest man on the force.
No need to blow smoke. I got enough cancer coming my way as it is. But Thank you. Honestly. Knowing this evidence can lock up Falcone. I'll sleep like a goddamn baby. For once. You know, as much as I appreciate you calling me here, I gotta make one thing crystal. I can't be bought. So you should know this isn't gonna change a thing about the investigation of your family.
Oh, fuck you.
The Wayne's always supported the Gotham police.
The investigation isn't the problem. It's the Wayne family name. Help me clear it.
If your family's clean, I'll sing it from the rooftops. If they aren't, I'll still sing. You gotta understand.
What's the difference?
I'm bound to this badge. I gotta go. Came straight from a crime scene. Haven't been home yet. Sometimes I think this whole city's a crime scene. We're just walking through it.
What you're holding will make walking it much safer.
Thanks, Bruce.
Well, Lieutenant?
Hey, stick to Jim.
True.
It's done.
Good. So is our hunt. The drones located Falcone downtown, a place called the Skyline Club. Though you're not dressed for that kind of party.
Well, I can always change in the car.
Whoa, transform.
Driving so fast.
God damn. Skyline Club.
Cameras and scanning tech are fully functional.
All right. Let's find Falcone. Good point of entry.
Tell me another.
What's the difference between the Mafia and City Council?
I don't know. Aren't they the same thing?
Only one of them is organized.
Ooh. You're cute.
So, are you alone?
Not anymore, I'm not.
Uh-oh. Wow.
Where's Nikki? In lockup. Again? Christ, Kimmy. What did they pinch him for now? Some hit down at the docks. Nikki? No. I didn't think he was a hatchet man. You and me both. Well, does he got an alibi? Honey. I'm always his alibi.
You make your round?
Yeah, no broken bones. Still healing from the last time, I bet. All it took was a couple of C notes this time.
Nice and easy.
Nice and easy, my ass. I know you burnt powder tonight. The whole city can smell it.
The white rose. Falcone's symbol.
The red rose after tonight.
Oh my gosh.
Nothing here.
Come on, look at the office. Damn.
That's the most heavily guarded door in the building.
Gotta be Falcone's hideout.
Well, it won't be as easy as ringing the doorbell.
Four armed guards. Stealth not an option. I'll put together a plan of attack. Stand by. Couple of options for taking this guy down.
This one might be tricky. Any ideas?
I've got it covered, Al.
Bruce, have you formulated your plan of attack?
Yep. I'm going in.
Let's go.
Very good, sir. Your turn to crash his party.
Falcone, we can end this now.
You got a lot to learn, kid.
Explosives armed. Fire when ready.
Lost, Falcone.
I can give up a few more rounds. All right.
The chemicals. Where are they?
What?
I found your calling card at the docks. The White Rose.
You think I wanted to lead you here? Yeah, something reeks about this whole thing. And it is a dead bat.
God damn, that would have been.
Still wanna play games?
We're all being played here, including you. Those chemicals you're so riled up about, they're mine, alright? But someone is trying to cut me out of the deal, because I did not make that mess at the docks.
Then who did?
No, we're done. Gotham's watching now. Ah. him a show!
Spill it, Falcone, while you still can.
It's the Waynes.
What?
They're behind all this.
What do you mean?
You want to save this city? Well, the Waynes are the biggest gangsters in Gotham.
Damn, and the butler behind it too.
Thanks for the assist. Now we only have to take one of you down. Open fire!
Bitch, I will shoot you. So I'll take one of you down. Room with the